Installing Google Chrome is very easy within Linux Mint. First, add the following link to the list of repository sources. So that's deb://htdp://dl.google.com/linux/chrome/deb/base-stable-main. Now in the terminal, type sudo apt-get update. Once finished, in the terminal, type sudo aptitude space install space Google Chrome stable and let it finish installing. And there you have it, Google Chrome is installed.